mean, how you can lay them all out and do all the different levels of the volumes and do the sequence. And I was like, oh, yeah, yeah, this is what I need. And from that day, I was hooked, and I bought his, and okay, I was stuck on the MPC 60 ever since. Thank you.